Hi, thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. Let's look outside through our Lee Circle camera, and it is cloudy and it is gray outside. Lots of low-level moisture, lots of cloud cover. Here's your ExactCast headlines. Here's what you can expect. More showers and storms. Look for a few heavy downpours from time to time, which could cause some localized flooding. So especially if you live in those low-lying areas where drainage is poor, you have to be on the lookout for that if you get one of these heavy downpours. And the work week looks like it's going to be a wet one as we keep increased rain chances or elevated rain chance through about Wednesday or Thursday. Last part of this loop, you can see a lot of the showers and thunderstorms developing already, and this will continue into the afternoon as we get a mid-level system that's going to move through here, and that's going to help our rain chances, as well as a couple other features that are going to be moving through, one of which would be daytime heating. Let's get out to the tropics real quick. National Hurricane Center still watching this little tropical wave as it continues moving to the west-northwest, now down to a 0% chance, which is very low. Probably nothing is really going to happen with this. This will continue moving across the southern Gulf of Mexico, probably impacting southern Texas as a tropical wave without any real impact around here. Forecast high for today is 88, which is a bit below that average of 91. With all the cloud cover and the rain cooled air, temperatures are going to be running below the average. Have a look at the forecast model. This is about 12:30. Notice what we have working right on the North Shore, also parts of metropolitan New Orleans as we get into the afternoon. A couple of bullseyes being shown right here on the North Shore. So North Shore looks like you're going to get a fair amount of rainfall. Parts of the South Shore will as well. Most everyone is going to see some rainfall. And then overnight tonight and into tomorrow, we'll clear everything out. And then by 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, if you live along those coastal regions, you should be seeing some more of those coastal showers, some of which may move on shore. And then by tomorrow, back to about a 60% chance of rain. Basically, that's what we're seeing for today. So we'll go with the continuation of that as we get into tomorrow. Highs, again, not going to be quite as warm. Mid-80s to right around 90. Heavy downpours are possible. Be on the lookout for that. And then temperatures tonight and into tomorrow, they'll basically be trending in the 70s. Few coastal showers. Your 7-day ExactCast is showing 60% chance of rain for today, tomorrow. And by the time Wednesday and Thursday rolls around, about a 70% chance of rain. Thanks for tuning in.